kind of see if there's anything else out there, and again, this could spur on some additional comments. Is there anyone out here, any of the citizens in the audience or any of the staff members that's here that feel like that there's something that needs some, our community absolutely needs some attention to? And is there, if you'd like to stand up and say your name and where you're from, and give us what your thoughts are. Let us know.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I'm Mitchell Valasta. You're dead on that if you want to make improvements in cooperation within the cities and the municipalities, and you need joint cooperation, obviously, then you're going to need standards, enforceable standards, making a rule or getting people to say, that's a great idea, without follow through, doesn't get you where you want to go with your goals. So it's necessary to have identifiable, approachable, reachable, and not expensive places you want to go. What is, when you talk about mowing and vegetation control, what does that mean? What does that mean? Thank you.
I agree. And certainly, that, you know, my hopes are that out of these discussions amongst the stakeholders, the agencies that may be involved, as well as the governmental performance, that we would be able to determine what that is and what is obtainable and how we can go about getting that done. So I would agree with that.